Hey guys, this is Ultimate Mick from my YouTube channel. Welcome to the stream for those who join me and for those who watch the video. Hope you guys enjoy the content, so feel free to leave a like and subscribe because it would be nice. Right, so we are on Predator Hunting Grounds and it's time to hunt some grunts, part 3. Welcome to the stream. Here, just jumped in there. So, Dynasty Predator. This is all Dynasty Predator. That's a weekly fire team. Pretty easy. Did some videos there, so quick play. It's Predator. Let's see here. Shadow. Huntress. Where's she going?
No who tonight, buddy? Left you alike.
Well, cheers, Luke. Well, I'll be playing some hood, like, but not a lot of people like watching it, apparently. Don't get many people on the stream, so I've not streamed Predator for a while, so. Oh, so I tend to get more people watching my Predator than the Hood, I'm afraid. Which is a shame, because Hood is a good game. Fucking Robin Hood, mate. Know what I mean? Fucking Robin Hood, innit? So just waiting for a game, as usual. A field lock or something, or shall we?
Oh my God. Hood's only just come out, maybe people are a bit slow to notice.
Yeah. I've seen other guys stream in, they've got like loads of people watching them, which, you know, I don't have many followers. Keeps fluctuating between 530 and down. I've lost these subscribers again. I think I've lost about like 9 or about probably about 13 subscribers. It doesn't go up above 530. Love it how I've not had a red in that tent. Damn. Let's just buy another tent. Boxes of disappointment. That's what these are. Oh, look at my lovely tidbits. Oh, got red. First red now. Ooh, got the appreciated classic for the Elder. Nice. His little Propel. Blue shit immersion. Okay. Nice. Good color for the Elder. Nice. More replacement. Oh, got legendary. Oh! Yeah! Nice. I've been after that skin for my bull for a while, man. and I was not paying the 25 fucking thousand for it. Yeah, I'm happy with that. Got my legendary skin color for the bow. That's pretty awesome. Seen that on stream. Yeah. So I don't know who the other person is, but say hi in the chat. Let me know who you are. Nice to know who's watching.
And you said you never get anything good. Emoji rolling on the floor laughing.
I don't. Like, that's like the first fucking legendary I've got. Since the games came out. Right? It's a legendary thing, but like it's worth like 25,000, so I'm not paying that for a fucking skin, you know what I mean? So it's not worth it. I'm not playing that version. Meet these guys. Right, I've got a bow and call me stick that I'm gonna use. This is a test build for her right now, the hunter. Stamina and the observant with the armor. Let's see how I do. Comms trying to take two of us to field medic. Well, Alan H. Town needs to die. Dante. He's first on shit list. Dante, I'm coming for you, bitch. See that highlight as soon as I walk. I'm not gonna scan just yet, I'm gonna wait till we get to a certain place and scan.
Jesus, that was good timing.
Alright.
Motion detector. Shit, what is this thing?
Wow, it's like that was a bait and a half, wasn't it? Jump, motherfucker. This Dondi thing's good, like. My R1's not working properly. You just love that when the jump doesn't work.
Requesting reinforcements on my position.
Still three down. Well, still three. Thank you. And there we go. They thought they could get away there, didn't they? They thought. Yeah, rage quit, bitches. Yeah, you thought you were good. Sit the fuck down. God, he's right at the end there, bro. With a wrist blade. Love it. They tried so hard to be sweaty, too. I killed that guy twice as well. The fucking. What I claimed. Hey, bitches. Keep going, bro. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Guy with a little fucking sash of sprinkles. Yeah. They thought they were gonna win that.
See, they thought that was it. They had got away, but it was a good game.
Yeah, it was a good game. They thought they were. They thought they were gonna get away, but. Nice 12 o'clock tomorrow. Yeah, they thought they were gonna get away, didn't they? I love disappointing people in it. Make my day. Alright, so fill the lockers, let's get rid of these. So good one. Legendary bowl colors. I saw that on the bowls. Ooh, and the red here, where we at? Cell shader default. That's for Hunter, so it's like a peachy skin color. Okay. Nice. Oh, we got another legendary skin. Oh, systematic, nice. Nice. Elder Appreciator, nice. Oh, Ash for nice. Got Ash for the scout variation. That's pretty nice. Cool. Nice. Now the reason I did the loot box kind of thing for skins is because if you look at this, let's go Huntress and modify. So that's the Sage skin I've got for there, right? And the new one goes there. Systematic. Oh, delicious. Delicious. Look at that. Oh, love that skin. But unfortunately, her one is the Sage. Because it kind of goes with her, like a gold color. I got some new skin patterns here. Oh, nice. Ooh. Yeah, that one's, that skin color there is like 7,500. Same with this purple one here. So, like, I got that for 500 instead of 7,500. So, saved. Saved on the deal there, like. Smart disk, I got the systematic skin for that as well. Nice. Can't argue with that. She shouldn't have the disk anyway. I don't know why she got the disk. She should be running with this. See, look, the systematic's 25,000. I mean, I'm not paying 25,000 for our fucking skin. So I'll give her the Sage on that one. Not a bad build, to be fair. For these two. I might get rid of these. This is still a test build for her, though. Oh, nice. 4 minutes this time. Okay. I'll do that. Yeah, also, this is the only one you really watch me play, to be fair, Luke. You don't really watch me play anything else. You always watch me play Predator. Try to learn the tips. That's what I was trying to get some tips in there. Cup of tea, man. Fucking gagging, son. Fucking gagging. Cup of tea. Excuse me. All I need is a cup of tea. Uh-huh. Want to make me go for a pee? A cup of tea. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Pretty fucking good, huh?
Been playing Battlefield 5, it's really good, and before you ask, I'm crap at that as well. Emoji rolling on the floor laughing.
Yeah, I figured that. Yeah, it is good, like the multiplayer, but the thing I dislike about it is the fact that you've got women running around in 1943 and all that on the front battle line, and I really don't like that, because it's not accurate. So, make sure all my characters are men. I'm not being chauvinistic or anything like that, but it's just not true, man. You know what I mean? I don't, like, you know, Japanese women fighting on the front line. Nah, I don't fucking think so. In World War II, that never happened. Sorry, I mean pineapple slices. Oh yeah. Love pineapple. Yeah, I was trying to play some of the story the other night as well, eh? That's kind of cool. I think it was Bomb Maker guy. I've been sick and everything, look at me! Biscuits. God damn it. Yo. What are we on time wise?
Okay, what's up, Mink?
Number 5, 15. Oh, hey Red, how you doing, buddy? It's been a while since you jumped in. How you doing, bud? It's been a long time. I'm good. Just had a game there and there, so just waiting on my next game as Predator. So yeah. What Valkyrie have I got on here? Valkyrie 2. Valk 2 is definitely a test build. I'm gonna go with this one. This one's a fucking brutal build, this one. It's a very good build, this one. I'm going here with Savage on. Very good. So when I'm claiming someone and they're all shooting me, right? As soon as I claim them, I get health back. It's so fucking tasty. Yeah. Such a good perk. So I'm gonna run my Valkyrie to you. Okay, looks like the estimated wait time is kinda gone over taking the piss, yeah. Let's see, 4 minutes. Get 2 minutes over anyway. Come on. Let's do this. I should really be doing the fire team stuff, like inflict damage to Predator 5,000, 2,500. Like they're the easiest ones.
And iron back knees.
Are you doing it? And iron back. Oh yeah, the because they've actually nerfed her health pool and stuff. So yeah, I've got all the protection on, so she's just all armored up, and then she gets health back. Yeah, beast build, mate. It's really that. This is a really good build as well. Berserkers as well. But I'll run the sword. This isn't placing there. See if we can get a game.
Sounds tanky.
It's very tanky. Oh, what can I tent? There we go. Yeah, it's quite a good build. It does save your ass. I'm not being honest, like, saves your butt. I did have her with a hammer, but I don't like the hammer that much. It's cool and all. It makes them shit themselves when you see the hammer come out. But it's not really that practical. That is short and delete distance and everything with it, so it's kind of like you've got to be really close with the hammer. Nice, the new map airstrip, sweet.
The tracking on the hammer is poop.
Oh, it's very bad. It's one of the worst in all the melee weapons. The sword's pretty decent for tracking. Well, the other swords I like. It's pretty good for tracking. So yeah, I'm not really going to use my plasma caster that much in this one. I'm trying to use my bow. I'll use my plasma caster if I have to. It's quite a difficult map, this one. It's a 50-50. I think this map's actually quite a good 50-50 map. Yeah. Frantic, Deadly, Duelist, Overwatch, Two Scouts, Dante, and Dutch. Need to go. So I'm there, that means they're down that way.
The Vikings should have throw feature with the hammer.
Yeah, that's why I said. Shot him in the fucking head, bro.
Keep your eyes on the
They play like me crap, emoji rolling on the floor laughing.
You notice any old rage quit? Started teabagging that guy because he was doing that stupid jumping grenade launcher movement. Yeah, that doesn't work for me. Love how they thought they were safe inside and just nailed the guy inside. He had a self-revive kit too, that's why I kept shooting him. With all those arrows. Valverde, German English license, okay. Right, let's do firing team. Get some of the challenges done, I guess. 5,000, 25,000, 200 NPCs as usual. See how good that build is though with Valkyrie? It's a good build though, right? We teabagged the fuck out of him as well. Let's teabag the shit out of him, bro. Had to. He'd been a sweaty little Dante. With that sweet Dante fucking cry. Looks like our predator has a microphone. He's a Red Ranger!
Yes, Stargazers I'm the Red managed Ranger. To secure a rare piece of tech that'll be a significant.
Well, good luck, buddy.
Research.
You're gonna
we've
need
got
it.
A short window to secure this tech for ourselves.
Am I?
Yeah.
Intel's light in this one, so we'll be figuring this out as we go.
Unless you do the usual, unless you do the usual jumping around laser cannon bullshit that every other predator I come across does, but which I don't do as predator because I have more skill in that. You know, so if you're gonna laser spam, if you're gonna do the plasma caster jump around spam shit, just you should stop playing. Just don't do the jump around laser spam. Oh, I got it. Okay, Marine. It's time to get this predator. Come on.
Sending coordinates to the general search area. Given its value, the tech is likely being tracked. Something I hope we can turn to our advantage. Set up the mobile SATCOM.
Yeah, the predator's just killing all our ammo on that guy, just so you know. Yeah, he's getting himself some pigs too. He's got a lot of fucking pigs, man. Team member ran away, bro. Oh my god, what are you doing?
Get them off the fucking objective. What just happened?
Well, you might want to mud up. Exactly where you were. Wow. some good spin on you there, bro. I ain't gonna last long, though.
Send reinforcements. We're losing people out here.
And you're dead. Ah, I'm lucky, bro.
Do gross.
Leading.
Tango down.
Thanks, coach.
You ain't gonna die today.
God damn it. I'm bleeding. Stop. Help me up.
I'm out.
Get patched up.
Feeling better already.
Mudding up.
Good game?
I said good luck, bro. You're gonna need it.
Yeah, I'm not a fire team member anyway, bro. I'm a Predator player. I've always played Predator since I don't play Marines. I'm just doing it for the challenges. But good game, buddy.
Voodoo, are you there? Voodoo!
At least I shot your mask off. That was a good one. A little damage on the biomask, nice. Yeah, good
luck. GG's, everybody, GG's.
Yeah, so man.
GG.
Space Zero.
GG.
Yeah, good game.
Yeah, he was jumping around like crazy, man. I couldn't keep hold of him. Well, we got a 1,604 damage in the Predator. Nice. Good start on it. See who's on. See who's on the flying license. Oops. Is he showing offline? I think it shouldn't be. Should be online. There we go. Place it. I killed three NPCs the last round. What a joke. La la la.
Ally and a source of funding had an extremely valuable heirloom stolen. The thief in question was killed in a train accident attempting to flee the region. Now this might seem outside our scope, but every once in a while we gotta keep the VIPs happy. If we're not sure the heirloom was destroyed in the crash, this will be a very short mission.
No, no one's going to use the barrel. Let's be on. We're up against the Hunter, the Fervent, which is obviously the more of us that are alive, the more damage she does to us. What he'll do to us.
Fire team, let's go. Good luck out there.
Got my gear, bro. Imagine. Yeet.
Tidy.
Woo. Oh, look, he's got. Oh, his just gun skin's different. Almost there, buddy. Almost.
Need to block his infrared.
Blue One, this is Zeus. Let's get this show on the road. Rendezvous at the site of the wreck.
Even my nice camouflage, motherfuckers. See?
Yeah. I'll take it.
Definitely the pouch, but it's empty. substantial reward, their CO might have locked it up nearby.
This way! Better work. Any bandages? Help me out here. It's over there. I'm bleeding out.
Again, nobody was helping me, but I fucked about the predator. Nobody's there killing the predator. Are they there killing the predator? Nope, no one went over and helped me to kill the predator. Well done, guys. Well done.
First aid.
Well done, guys. Well done. I literally almost killed the predator, but you fucking got me. Lucky fucker. His range was long with that. With that melee. Grim needs to mud up. He hasn't mudded up yet.
Perfect. Not a scratch. Oh, okay, I'll grab it. Alright, we've kissed the ring and earned our budget. Time to head home.
Exfil location marked.
See how long that exfil is though? It's like fucking 80 minutes. 80 seconds. None of them are gonna go get me? Are you fucking kidding me? Wow, a bunch of assholes. I'm just gonna spam triangle because they're gonna hear this console and then till we leave. Look, all they have to do is just go back and get me. Whether or not they're because he's a sweaty French guy, that's why. Not one of these guys have a microphone, you know that. So they're either in private chat. Dude, I fucked that predator up, man. He was so lucky he killed me. I had no health. I'm spamming triangle by 10.
Solid copy, Blue. Chopper inbound.
Just annoy them. I hope they fail though, because they didn't go pick me up. I hope they fail. This Arnie hasn't modded up at all. Like, does he think he's amazing? Oh, there's a net. I knew he'd be straight up French and couldn't kill him off. Look at the damage that one. So he had two extra damage on him. I almost fucking killed him too. Yeah, great teamwork, guys. Well done. Yeah, great teamwork, guys. Well done. Bravo. Bravo. Great teamwork. That's the way I hate playing some randoms. Pretty much my go-to weapon, man. Don't you look good? Cool down. The fuck? Cancel that shit. No, I don't want to do cooldown. Put it on the team. Bit weird. I'm 94% done with trophies on this game. Oh wow, I'm actually trending? Cool. Pretty weird. Oh, thanks for the trending, guys. I'm trending number one. Yeah, do me. It's just a shame that no one else wants to watch it. There's only two people watching.
once the wreckage is cleared. Unfortunately, guerrilla soldiers have secured the area. We're allocating extra choppers to lift the tanker out of the train yard. This is something of a humanitarian mission, so let's make it count.
This will be fun. Recon with a rocket launcher? Are you kidding me?
Go, go, go!
Yeah. Yo, Green, you might want to mud up, bro.
Watch my six.
Check the foreman's office and confirm we have the right tanker. It'd be a damn shame to grab the wrong one.
What the fuck was that?
We're as sure as we can be, so I'm sending coordinates to the tanker.
Mud up, squad.
Pick me up! Come on, pick me up, bro! The other guy's running, we're doing that. What? Really? You're not gonna pick me up, bro? You're a dickhead, bro. You're gonna die anyway. Fucking idiot. As soon as he went down, you should have picked me the fuck up. So obviously my amazing shooting tactics, they're gonna be helpful. Fucking hell. I'm the one that fucking lit the fuck out of him. Destroyed his ass. Look at the damage you just did to that guy. Fucking hell. I've got Yeager's Bane on too, and how they did any damage. It's fucking stupid. Deal with them, you're good. I hope Timmy's got a better loadout than that. A pistol and a sniper rifle, bro. You might want to change that pistol to something else, bro. I'm sure Deadly only works with assault rifles, not sniper rifles. Shafted.
Stargazers established a major radar station with the capability to transmit massive amounts of data across their satellite network. Rather than take the station out, your orders are to infiltrate the facility and install hardware that'll allow us to tap all transmission in and out of their systems. We don't know exactly what kind of tech they're using, so after you ID the system, we'll send you the correct hardware to install.
Why do I keep punishing myself playing with randoms? Like, why? Why do I punish myself playing with randoms? None of them got microphones. I mean, no communication. Two of them are, oh, two of them are solid.
Mudda.
Voodoo 1, this is Zeus. Proceed to the radar camp at the following coordinates.
Left.
Formation.
just not hear it. That'd be a wall.
I hope this is mud.
Pick me up. Thank you.
Careful, that's whole and bleeding.
I ain't leaving your ass here.
This should do it. The first aid right there.
I'm out. Reloading.
If he attacks us again, he's fucking stupid, bro.
Take it. Grab some ammo.
Plant the transponder beacon in the open.
Yeah. You'll never see me.
Fuck, back out!
this. Cover me. First aid.
I'm stitching up.
You can never have too much ammo.
Head back to the control unit and hook up the data tap.
First aid found. That sounded painful. First aid found.
This should stop the bleeding. This better work.
Access so we can start mapping the system.
It's good for the pores.
Stay close. If we lose the connection, they'll know what we've done and reverse it.
Pull yourself together, guys.
Stay close. Mud it up.
Orders received. En route to extraction zone.
They're trying to escape. Stop them.
Wow.
Reinforcements are on the way.
Buddy, you're on your own, man, bro.
Stick to the mission.
Yo, pick me up, please. Oh my god, really, guys? Gonna leave me? Scabs. I did all that damage to the predator and you fucking leave me? Shut his mask off now. Look at that, 3,198 damage, bitches. Fuck that predator up! Oh, you were a berserker? Oh, dude, you're terrible. That juicy damage at the Tibria. And then my team leave me because they're little fucking pussies. Fucking shredded my friend, like. Yeah, challenge number one complete! Hell yeah, that's 3,000 damage. Hell yeah. Give me my money. Well, I'm going to call it quits for the stream today, guys. Thank you very much for everybody who joined me today. Leave a like and subscribe if you haven't done so already, guys. So appreciate that if you do so. And I will catch you guys on my next stream. And whenever that's going to be, you should ring that little bell thing and, you know, all that good stuff. Oh, bye for now.